Italia 2015 Special Edition. Siamo in compagnia di José Ávalos allo stand di Intel. José Ávalos è il direttore generale per il settore retail della Intel. Intanto un benvenuto a te che non parli in italiano. Io ti farò delle domande in italiano, tu mi risponderai in inglese rivolgendoti a loro affinché attraverso poi i sottotitoli possa essere facilmente individuato tutto ciò che dici. Saluta pure gli amici di BenninTV.it.
Thank you so much for having me. My name is José Ávalos and I'm the Global Director for Visual Retail at Intel Corporation, and I'm very happy to be here at Bent Italia in Milan, Italy. This is a very special occasion for us because we just launched our new Intel IoT retail gateway reference design for intelligent vending. This is a new platform that integrates software, hardware, and security building blocks to make it really easy for manufacturers to develop new intelligent vending machines that integrate a lot of capabilities that can deliver a really rich experience for consumers.
Cos'è, come nasce questo progetto? Secondo quali principi siete andati a creare questo progetto insieme poi anche ad altri player, ma di questo ne parleremo dopo.
We started this project because we started investing in digital signage a few years back, and digital signage has become a very big business for us at a global level. So we saw the opportunity to utilize digital signage as an ingredient and integrate it into other products that and effectively transform those products, right? So we saw an opportunity to integrate digital signage into vending machines and turn them into very intelligent machines. So today, what we're seeing is a new platform launched by Intel that can really enable this new innovative intelligent vending machines. They have a lot of capabilities. These new vending machines can integrate digital signage with transparent displays. They can integrate tickers for information about the product. They can also collect analytics so the brands can understand what products consumers are purchasing, and they can have loyalty programs. They can have very natural user interfaces. For example, you can use gesture to drive the machine. So it's a platform that has a lot of capabilities, and it makes it very simple for manufacturers to build very innovative, very modern intelligent vending machines.
Già ben 16 anni fa il sottoscritto aveva proposto a un'azienda che realizza distributori automatici di inserire degli schermi sul frontale, sulla parte frontale dei distributori automatici, proprio per andare a utilizzare il sistema del Dynamic Digital Signage attraverso poi un software. Oggi Intel ha creato una sezione apposita perché ha verificato che ci sono tutti gli elementi per creare un grandissimo business, andando a individuare uno dei maggiori e più blasonati produttori italiani, la N&W. Come è nata la collaborazione con N&W?
The collaboration with N&W is extremely important for us. N&W is the leading manufacturer of intelligent vending machines in Europe. So we were born motivated to work with the leaders in this industry. So we're very happy to collaborate with N&W to deliver a very innovative, a very modern machine that really integrates a lot of new capabilities that makes it really engaging for consumers to interact with these machines. Now, this machine can deliver experiences that are interactive, that are engaging, and that are really fun for the consumer. So we are very happy, we are very pleased with the collaboration with N&W. Here at Bent Italia in Milan, we're showcasing our new proof of concept with N&W. It's a beautiful machine. It integrates transparent displays with digital signage. It integrates analytics. It integrates gesture. It integrates a modern natural user interface for consumers, advanced payment systems. It's just a very rich machine that delivers a very rich experience. So the collaboration is very important for us.
Beh, è una collaborazione che ha fatto venire fuori tutta l'esperienza di N&W con il proprio ufficio progettazione, ma anche e soprattutto la forza di Intel, che nel frattempo ha lanciato un monito: nel 2020 ci saranno oltre 24 miliardi di punti IP per la Internet of Things, un numero importantissimo di numeri IP. Come andrete ad affrontare tutto questo? Che cosa farà Intel per il futuro di Internet of Things?
Well, the Internet of Things is extremely important for Intel. We see just a huge opportunity. In fact, you know, the analysts predict that we're going to see 25 million things connected to the Internet by 2020. That's an enormous number of devices that will be connected to the Internet. So Intel's making a huge investment into the Internet of Things. We're investing across a number of vertical industries, including retail, including transportation, including energy, including smart cities, smart buildings. And those are just a few of the vertical industries that we're investing for the Internet of Things. We think the Internet of Things is the next big opportunity in front of us, and we want to materialize in this opportunity. So we're making significant investments across all the building blocks of technology for these devices, everything from hardware, including silicon boards, to software for gateways, to APIs so that our customers can develop applications on top of them, to security. So we want to make it really simple for our customers to create devices that can be connected, that are secure, and that can be managed remotely. So in summary, the Internet of Things is a big area of focus for Intel, and we're really excited to be able to advance the industry with our technologies.
It's a new frontier for business for Intel.
It really is a new frontier, and we are taking it very seriously, and we want to continue to work with the industry to develop these new devices that will be connected to the Internet that really are going to change our lives. These devices are going to make our lives a lot better.
Grazie, José. Grazie, gentilissimo. Sei stato perfetto per essere un tuo esordio televisivo qui davanti alle telecamere di VendingTV.it. Noi nel frattempo lasciamo lui per procedere e andare a vedere finalmente questa macchina presentata da uno specialista del settore, Christian Brugnetti della N&W. Per il momento restiamo qui, salutiamo gli amici di VendingTV.it, mentre loro dall'altra parte non si devono muovere davanti allo schermo per poter procedere finalmente alla presentazione in italiano di questo modello interamente dedicato al digital signage, alla Internet of Things e naturalmente ai prodotti erogati da un distributore N&W. Fabio Russo per VendingTV.it qui allo stand Intel. Say bye.
Bye, thank you.